are white and red. That's right, 20 white and red spells. We have no weekly left. That rolls over tomorrow. We can get 500 XP, 500 gold to finish the quest, 25 XP, 250 gold for every win. We should level up, provided we finish this quest. Let's see what happens. You don't want those chips. Those are hot.
I want chips.
Those are spicy, spicy meatballs.
I want chips.
These are also the hard ones. Very interesting. We are casting our fourth card and pretty much still unable to cast any cards into this game to actually put up a fight here.
I
I do hope you make this battle exciting for me.
Very interesting. Come on. Alright. All I want to do is play a card. Can I play a card? Thank you. Well. They certainly weren't prepared for that today, were they? So... That was interesting. Goodbye, I don't play against guys like you. You got these uncontrolled. The game is mismatched. Again, when they want to get the best of you, they just keep rigging the game. at the bottom line here.
Yeah! Ellie, I'm getting star.
I'm gonna play one more. Then I'm gonna abandon this game because it ain't worth playing, really. I'm just coming to finish the daily challenges. There's nothing really interesting here for anybody who wants to play casually. Not a professional player, never been a professional player. Being 61 years old, having only touched Magic for the last 2 years of my life, I can honestly say I am not investing tons of money in these cards. I don't collect them. I don't need the junk laying around my house. I enjoy playing a digital game, but if they don't want to give me one, there's plenty of others out there. Thank you. So there it is, bullshit personified again. Overpowered for the sake of being overpowered for the sake of being overpowered. Not a card game, just bullshit. You give me a deck with four aces and somebody else a deck with 56s. I got the starter deck, guys. I don't pay $1,000 a week to build decks. I play casually. I pay zero, just like it offers. Free to play. Okay? That's how you gotta match them. I'm sorry, but it is. You cannot put a deck of cards with four aces against a deck of cards with 28 aces and expect to have any results except what you're seeing. Rigged games. And the fact that you complain day after day after day after day for 18 months or more about the same things. It's obviously rigged. They're obviously just out to advertise their cards, take your money. There are people who really don't want the paper cards, okay? If they had a starter deck that looked good to me and it offered a code to put the cards in the game, I might buy them. But in general, it's bullshit. The game is free to play. Okay? So when I put a deck up there that you gave me to play the game with, you should match me with a deck you put there for people to play with. Starter decks. That's what they are. That's how it should be. Stop fucking people over. That's basically what it comes to. If you don't want the game, shut it down. We don't need a big advertisement for Magic the Gathering. You've already got them all over the country. Called toy stores, card stores, and such. Trade shows.
Hold on, Ian.
This is not even the spirit of what Magic the Gathering is. There's no trading. There's nothing. You can't trade cards. You can't exchange cards in any way. You can't do any of that stuff. There is a little bit of a chat, and you can invite some friends, but that's about it. It's not offering anything this way to anybody, period. Except some smart-ass young kids who think they're better than somebody else because they can use their parents' credit card for $1,000 a week. Got more money than brains. Yeah, they're not even matching. They don't even have enough players to make a match on a Saturday morning. That's a sad state of affairs. We're just going to call it a day. Bye-bye. Have fun.